My name is Bruce Blazar. I am a Regents Professor of Pediatrics. I'm the director of the Clinical Translational Science Institute and the director of the Center for Translational Medicine. I came here in 1978 for internship. I thought I'd be here for a year, but it's been a great place for me to be productive. And over the years, when I've had a family, it's been a wonderful place to raise a family. So I've been offered many jobs, and I've turned them all down because this is a place where both myself and my family can be happy. As a team, I work with Jacob Tolar and Mark Osborne, who are both members of the Pediatric Blood and Marrow Transplant Division, and we function seamlessly together to apply gene editing techniques to the immune system, to the blood system, and for tissue regeneration. The most exciting thing is learning each day and using that knowledge to bring new therapies to the clinic. It's a continual student situation. I read continuously. I visit with people across the country and across the world and bring that knowledge into the laboratory to try to develop new therapies that have an impact in people.